Alright guys, we're gonna play some Happy and Prosperous today. Not my favorite Dragon Link game, because the bonuses to me kind of... eh. Hopefully he treats me really well today. This is a Dragon Cash. Oh, it says Dragon Link for some reason. Okay, I'm gonna do some free play. I guess we'll just stick to my $5 bets. Alright, here we go. Wish me luck. My free play, so I have no idea where I'm at. That's not good. One decent bonus will be a nice fight getting the grand or the major, or even a minor ball. No, thank you. How am I supposed to keep track of my free play if I can't even see it? It's not even showing on the screen. There's a maxed out, what you call it, Happy Lantern machine. It's 10k, do it. It was a 10k maxed out major, but it was out of order. They're probably reserving it for somebody else, like. Push something. I have no idea what I did. Oh. Okay, never mind. I'm not gonna mess with it. Just whatever. Do higher bets, but I can't see my free play, so I don't know. Like I said, it's whatever. Come on, dude. Ugh. What a jerk. Do it, do it, do it, do it. I think I have no more free play. The numbers are going down now. Yeah. I'll just play it all the way. To do $5 and $10 bets. That's why I get down to 100. Don't make me regret it, Mr. Prosperous. Save it. good save. Back. Alright, I'm back. $200 in, I cashed out at 601. I know you guys wanted to see a back spin, I'm sorry. How do I do a harder bet? Just kind of scared, but let's do it. Let's do a couple spins here. I'll do 3 spins here. 3 spins on a 50 cent bet. One more. Oh. Should I keep going? Let's go. Get one more spin. Go back to my should I say $5 or you guys my winnings and my bonuses. If not, thanks for watching. At least we got one decent bonus. Alright, I don't know how much this is, but oh, okay. That's good. That's decent. I'll do back of spins. I'll do 3 back of spins.